العشق واتباها غير مجروحي وانت اسماها عم يوما بارك دلاها واصرخ واصرخ أفك ينرسم بعيوني يحدي لك فرات جنوني.
One of the most important things for me personally and one of the things that I enjoy the most on the walk is the sugary desserts that are given out for the pilgrims and for the lovers of the Ahlul Bayt. These sugary desserts that are drenched in the oil. As you know, the Iraqis are famous for drenching all their foods in oil. So there's a mokib here that is serving the sugary oil. So let's go check it out. Hopefully you can serve alongside them and maybe have a taster of the dessert, inshallah. So let's go ahead and take a look and see what it is.
نحب محبتك والله جنين زينب هي اول من طبر.
So this is the dessert. It's a sort of cream, as you can see there. He pours it into the oil, the boiling oil, and it comes out this golden crispy color. So time to try it. Unbelievable, truly unbelievable. Let's try serve alongside them and see what they allow us to do, inshallah.
بشرني يا حسين كل خيري من خيرك أموت ولا أحب غيرك لظل شايل تعابيرك سواد ودمعة العين.
So what we're doing here is we're taking out all the dirt and the excess oil and we're putting it in this tray and the brother here chops it up into smaller pieces. All the excess oil drips off and the brother here cuts it up for the pilgrims to eat. You know, this is the part that I love, apart from the eating part, of course.
قلبي بمجلسك ربيته دخان الخيام غذيته بيبانك عليك شديته واصرخ واصرخ كل طف يا غالي سوى جسمك عرامول يتجوى زيان بعرفتك بس قوة واصرخ
حيدر حيدر
واصرخ